So we are coupling feelings here at Maggie and Dean.
Guys, it's a follow-up on our last show.
Yeah, we're actually going Christmas shopping now.
Yeah, like as promised.
So we're going to take you on our Christmas shop journey.
Joking. We went to Clicks.
Guys, this is also Emily for so for the people that I like, they'll be getting that. But yeah, so for those people, you know, look at that. Oh, so heavenly. Oh, so heavenly is winning. You know, even cute little cupcakes for the people you don't like before then.
Yeah, I know.
For your colleagues.
For you, you know.
For your colleagues.
Everybody gets
one.
You get the thingy with the
And that, guys, oh my god, it's only 50, I'm like 56 rand.
And the nice thingy for your bag. Sorry, I feel like you can actually buy this for me and you like me.
I feel like I can buy 5 of those and just distribute it to whoever needs a gift.
You know, when you give the family lunch and then you forgot like, to buy
someone. They didn't put names on. You're just like, oh no, it's for you. I bought it specially for you. Christmas shopping today,
and I bought Tari's gift.
I bought Jody's gift. She chose it.
Tari's a chooser.
Like, I just feel like, and I paid for my gift, and she paid for our gift. And also, we went to Clicks. I got everyone's gifts at Clicks. You thought I was lying. You're young, so evenly.
We almost is there, almost wasn't possible because we had a few technically.
You know what happened?
We had technical difficulties.
Okay, but now we're in typo, right? And we're taking very long, but now when I need to. It blocks my cognitive thoughts.
She just went on a downer.
You don't understand, people. It's like when you need to. It's like it blocks a certain passageway to your brain. So I'm just sad and I'm emotional and I just want to leave and I can't. So Jody's like, let's just go to the toilet.
She wanted to drive home and go back again.
You thought we were joking. We went to Clicks.